think guard, and a tip in is there.
So they're going to blow it all 94 feet. A little floater goes, contact and one for Rob.
Attacking the rim, knowing how to get to a sweet spot, and rises up with it.
So here's Armani Moore, turns into a 3-on-2, and he gets all the way to the rim.
And if you're Georgia, go check in for Georgia Tech.
Jorgensen gets beat, going all the way to the glass, chopping it in, gives it up. Corner three, off the mark. Nice follow, and a goaltending call will give the bucket to Dietrich Mastella, his first for the sophomore from Decatur, Alabama.
And Mastella looking a little bit better. He sprained his ankle last Wednesday before their first game, and he's a guy that they're going to depend on for significant minutes this year. Only played 7 minutes in the first game out, but his
block doesn't mean the shots are necessarily going to fall. The line shot goes off the glass and in. On the glass tonight against a bigger Georgia Tech team. Wow, first three goes, and it was closely guarded, but Mastella.
Mastella, top of the key, throws it down low on Monty Moore. Trying to back in, spins right, hooks it up and in. Nice move on the block by Armani Moore. Now here's the punter, driving in traffic, throws up a floater, good, and Tennessee has the lead. Throws it to McGee, give and go, and he lays it up and in. Great look from punter. Drops it off to Hubs on the left block. Turns, faces, fires, and hits.
That's a nice play by Hubs that time.
Armani Moore swings it left side. Baseline, jump shot, Hubs is short. Rebound, Jabari McGee goes up and scores. 5-point Yellow Jacket lead. Here's Robert Hubs in the lane. Gives to Jabari McGee, who slams it. A no-look pass by Hubs underneath. Throw it in bounds, does Hubs down the lane, left hand layup, and he missed it. Tipped up, and it's put in by Kasanga.
I think Hubs got it.
Swings it to Blockman, left side Mastella. He'll take a long three, good.
Munt.
38 seconds to go in the half, 19 on the shot clock. Top of the key, McGee, head fakes, down the lane, layup is good.
Wow.
He went right around Jacobs. Jacobs blocked it, outlet pass deflected, stolen by Blockman to Armani Moore. Bounce pass, Hubs goes in, lays it up and in. Tennessee in a hurry the other way. Here's a driving shot. No, oh, it goes in by punter. Outlet pass goes to Armani Moore. Tennessee runs to front court. Moore to the basket, throws it up and in, and he's fouled. Fires it to Hubs beyond the arc. Hubs top of the key, Bachman turns, fires, nails.
There we go.
The key drives on Georgia's Hunt, goes up, throws it up and in, right at the shot clock. He drives in the lane, kicks it off McGee, layup is bouncing in. Hubs spins, puts it up from in front, no good. Rebound, controlled underneath. Bachman goes back up and
yeah,
scores.
Yeah,
the way it's stolen. Here's Bachman going in for a layup, good. The front puts it up, and it rolls in.
Good play.
Do a double team, out to Armani Moore, gonna launch a three, and it's good.
Money.
Right as the buzzer goes off. And Georgia Tech escapes with a win, 69-67.